Promote helpful living. April 21. It is impossible for a man to present his body as a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto God. It is impossible once that individual is continually indulging in bad habits and depriving a good nature from taking possession of him. Understand today that the word of God in Romans chapter 12 and verse 1 declares such. I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that ye present your bodies a living sacrifice, a holy, acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. Let's consider the words mercies of God. As we consider the words mercies of God, our hearts, we must realize, are continuously wicked. Our hearts, there is nothing good in our minds, except the mercies and the grace of God comes into our minds. We cannot even think good thoughts. God's mercy is what draws us to Him. For us to present our bodies or ourselves as a living sacrifice, the living God must occupy the throne in our hearts. Now, you might be wondering today, how can you present your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God? It is quite easy today. It is simple. Just by going before God every day in prayer. Confessing your sins before Him, accepting Him afresh every day as Lord and Savior. Present yourselves daily unto Him. Let Him work on your hearts. As we present ourselves daily unto Him, we will be presenting ourselves and our bodies as living sacrifices, holy and acceptable unto Him. Why not let us trust in His word today and let us ask God for the motivation that is needed to seek His face every morning. That is the power of His word. Father, we surrender our lives to you and we just pray for the motivation to seek you every day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Remember, my dear friends, the power of the word every day will keep the enemy at bay.